Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about isolation and molecular characterization of infectious bronchitis virus IBV variants circulating in commercial poultry in Pakistan. Sabah Rafiq is a lead author. Viewer, this study was designed to detect, isolate and sequence the circulating infectious bronchitis viruses IBVs in poultry in Pakistan. Out of 905 clinical specimens tested, 358 were found positive for IBV having serotype distribution of mass 43%, 4 out of 91, 51%, and different variants of IBV 5% respectively. One of the variants recovered from boiler breeders BB4 and designated as PAK973 was further propagated and characterized on molecular basis. Sequence data was stimulated in the gene bank and the IBV isolate named as KXO131022NARC/937 Pakistan 2015. The phylogenetic analysis of PAK972 showed a maximum homology of 93% with the Indian IBV variant KF3609832/B/2008 India. However, an overall nucleotide homology with some other Indian isolates is between 82 to 93%. This study revealed the presence of IBV variant isolates in the field in Pakistan during 2015. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.